How about a big round of applause for Davis Keene?